UFC Fight Island 3, Bethy Correa vs. Tani Kinzad for Women Division. Even at the age of 37, Bethy Correa is looking to get her career back on track, potentially put a run together that will get her back into the title scene. After a tough run where she lost 4 of the 6 fights against the likely of Ronda Rousey, Holly Holm, Raquel, she beat Sarita Enberg last time out in September 2019. She is searching for back-to-back win for the first time since 2014. She is the iron-born Swedish fighter. Penny Kazadia was scheduled to face Correa back in April but finally get a chance against her on the Fight Island. Kinzad brings a record of 12-5 into his bout. She comes from an unanimous decision wins over Jessica Rose Kirk in last November. Similar to Correa, the last majority of her wins come on the judges' scoreboard, with a 9 decision and 3 knockout of her resume.